That was a late challenge. And the referee points to the penalty spot. Jorginho. There and they're down to 10 men.
A penalty's been given.
Come on, referee. What kind of decision was that?
A penalty to be taken by Klinsmann. That was truly majestic.
Oh, so cool taking penalties. It's given the keeper no chance.
The score is France 0, Germany 2.
Has he given it? Yes, he has. A penalty.
That's a good decision by the ref there. Clear penalty, no doubt in my mind.
A well-executed penalty. Good goal. A look in here at the replay. And that makes it 2-0. Let's see if I can come back from this. It's a red card and he's off the pitch, leaving 10 men behind to battle out the rest of the game. And that's a well-taken penalty. Comfortably placed to the right of the keeper and no problem at all.
That's a well-placed penalty, confidently struck.
A few potential players among them, no doubt, Mark.
It's a brilliant atmosphere for the players here. They'll be loving this. This should be a great game.
And that's a yellow card. It's there, but I don't quite know how. The keeper looked to have it covered, but somehow the ball ended up in the back of the net. They take the lead then, the score 1-0. Bianca. Helmer. A great chance now to score from the spot. Yellow card then, and he'll have to be very careful from now on. Here we go then. Scores then, the keeper not able to stop it. Let's take another look at that. Excellent football. Penalty given. He could well get a booking for that. Well, he might not agree. It was a harsh tackle and the yellow card seems warranted to me.
He was a bit impetuous there and so early in the game as well.
Yes, no problem there. Penalty replay here then. Nil then here. And that's as obvious a penalty as you'll see. No choice for the referee. Ready then? Stopping that, thumped into the top corner.
Well, when they're hit there, you just don't save them.
A replay of the penalty here then. Penalty. He could go in the book here. And the referee takes his name and shows him the yellow card.
You can have no complaints with that, John. To my mind, that was a booking.
You can feel the tension here. Oh, a great diving catch on the spot. Wonderful save. Oh, it's a penalty. Might get a card here. Yellow card.
That's two bookings they've got so far.
That's a great penalty, comes into the top corner.
And that's how you take a penalty, John. That's the best place to put it.
penalty. Will he book him?
A booking then, even though he might not be happy with it.
I don't think there's an awful lot in that.
That's a tremendous penalty, straight in the top corner.
Oh, he did superbly well to place it in the top corner, John. What an example of real confidence.
The penalty, and he may well go into the book too. That's the end of his night. Shocking tackle, had to be a red.
Well, you don't normally see many red cards as early as that in the game.
Smartly taken!
Not only conceded one penalty, they've just gone and done it again.
Calmly done.
Fantastic strike. Low, straight at the keeper.
El árbitro no tiene ninguna duda y señala rápidamente el punto penal. Creo que no hay duda, Ricardo, bien señalado.
Yo siento que sí, Enrique, y aquí podría darse la diferencia en el partido.
Is shown to a player that they run.
That's his job. Referee is pointed straight to the spot. Penalty given. And it's a goal hit.
Well, he scored to the
penalty. It's never as easy as it looks, Andy.
Oh, it's an all-win situation for the taker. Goalkeeper's got nothing to lose, but he stuck it away well.
Penalty et carton jaune. Penalty ralenti, il n'a pas craqué. Il avait plus de pression que le gardien, hein, c'est sûr. 2-0, ils ont à présent.
Et sur les. Et pénal sin duda. Et l'arbitre ne le duda, et pénal, ya marcado el manchón. No hay duda, Mario, y lo pitó bien.
Lo pitó bien, estaba muy cerca de la jugada. Podría marcar la diferencia en el partido.
Tranquilo y sin problema.
Lo habrá probado durante la semana muchas veces.
The way he walked up to it, you could just see he was going to score. So confident.
Good viewing for the defenders, this goal.
Eso, señores, señores, es penalti. El árbitro no lo ha dudado. Su deber, marcando de penalti.
Nunca lo cuestionamos, pero hay años en los que la efectividad de Messi con los penaltis no ha sido la que corresponde a una estrella de su nivel.
Aquí podemos contemplar el gol desde otra perspectiva.
It's a yellow card for the offender, and it's undoubtedly a penalty.
Well, it's a great chance for this side to stick one in the net, and for that player, he's got to be careful from here on in now.
You can see what he was trying to do, Alan, with that slide challenge, but it's definitely a foul.
Well, he's dived in. It's a reckless one.
Good penalty.
Good save, it's a good height for the keeper, but it's finished up in the corner. Well done.
We'll be right back.